Breaking news alert now. Within the hour, police nabbed that suspect from a bank robbery. After the Cheviot Savings Bank in Harrison was robbed Friday, police quickly identified their suspect. Michael Kline was a face the officers knew. He was picked up just a short time ago at a motel in the Dayton, Ohio area. If you